Firstly, you need to plug in the steam engine. Same time, wait for its preheating until the red light at the bottom of the steam engine jumping off. Then, set on the 9 products respectively accessories. Press the switch, plug into using, and the steam will be sprayed out from the vaporizer's mouth, and then adapt the high temperature disinfection principle to clean. Change it into the small brush head, which can be used on the kitchen's lap black machine. Wash basin. Dirty walls. Change it into the small band, which can be used on the inner wall of the closed door or each corner. Lastly, set on the small brush plate within the towel, which can be used for ironing. Sofa. In the process of using, if you encounter that the line is not long enough, you need to set on the hose tube for connecting the extension tube and cleaning. According to the instruction book, assembling the multi-function Windows brush, first press the switch button on the Windows brush to make it in working status. Open the steam engine. Spray out the steam, which can be used in cleaning the window, table, and so on. Its working moment is that it will absorb the dirty condensed, clean down water under the condition of the high temperature sterilization. The brush also has the function of independent use. Spray the clean water on the surface of what we want to clean. Press the switch of the Windows brush, then slowly down, absorb them into. Then flow into the water channel. After the channel is full of dirty water, rotate and withdraw anti-clockwise. Pour them out. Though it can be recycled.